Welcome to the diving pool for the 30th Summer University Ad.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And there's our order. Mexico, Australia, Korea, Russia, USA and China. It's an advantage to dive last. There wasn't a semi-finals for this. The computer decided on the order. So an advantage for Russia, USA and China by diving at the back end of the competition. This is a back dive in the pipe position. Australia yet to get a medal in these championships. Chance with Jeffrey and Meany. Oh, good synchronisation. I did think that both were going to go over, but they save well, and again, a tearing sound to their entry. You get the control from the jump off the platform. So here we see them bend their knees, jump strong, touch, and then they're out at 9 metres, locking out, not even looking back. So after touching their toes, they're going to feel for the water here, not look for the water. Jeffrey just a little bit over. China, Huang and Zhao. Huang has already got a gold medal in the synchro competition with his partner. Well, we haven't had the team go to 50 points yet, but we're getting close. The closest so far is Australia. Good dives from Huang and Yeo. So they're opener, strong off the platform, touching, and they're already sliding out as they pass the 10 meter. No pull on the end. And look at that, it's a massive 53.40. We have nines in the individual scores. We've got three straight nines being counted in the synchronization. Could this be the competition where we might even get a 10? Mexico currently in third. Well, they had a good opener on 46.8. Estrada is really quality. Already has a gold and a silver here. Likes the platform. And you can see how definite they are on the reach back. Strong jump, that gives them the control. A little bit out on the synchro touching. But there's the lockout and a little knee save under the water that you can't see. So we have the second team to get into the 50s. And it's the Mexicans. 8.5, 8.5, and a 9. Russia in third. Good first dive. Another reverse dive. Very crisp entries. Salvanovskaya, good reverse dive. Smirnov, just hitting the water a split second behind his teammate. You see how flexible the divers are going into deep pikes. 48 points, so that's an improvement on their first round where they got 46. China already has 53 points. Well, Huang looked like he was going over on the ends. Jo with a very good reverse dive. Let's see if he picks up the swing on the start. So swings through here. He's already feeling fast. Tries to stop the dive with a very fast knee save underwater. And you can see that he's having to slide out sooner than Gio. It's a miss, 46.20. And that's because of Huang's reverse dive. Mexico are in second, forward 3.5 somersaults pike. Very fast spinning from these acrobatic Mexicans. It's 3.0 degree of difficulty. Should be in the 60s. Nice easy pace up along the board, bouncing off the end. Australia with a really nice entry going through the water, locking out. 69, that's a good score, close to 70 points, they'll take that. China, who have a reduced lead, same die for them. Well, Zhao looked like she went short and was a long way out from the end of the diving ball. Wang, good 3.5. Zhao on the left. Yeah, just a little lean there. And the same, no, just slightly different rates of spin. Same at this point, but now Wang is spinning faster because he pulled in tight. It's a miss for them. Exactly the same score as the USA, 57.60. And China have dropped to third after the third round. Fifth and final dive and round for the 10-meter mixed synchro competition. Mexico, current leaders, final dive. It's good as well. That's really going to push the other divers. China have got a 6-point lead to make up. 2.5, one twist. They scored 72 points on their last dive to take the lead. There's a twist, then into the pike, then the quick lineup on the end. Very fast twist. This is the hard part, pulling forwards after twisting. They do it well, they're locking out. And a great final dive for the Mexicans. It could be the winning dive. 70.47. Russia in third, chasing a medal. Back 2.5, 1.5 twists for them. Well, it wasn't a great entry, both dropping short of vertical. Silvanovskaya just a little bit turned on the diving board as well. Here, just pulling, wow, jumped way off to the side. They're more pronounced on the replay. So technically not a good dive, dropping very short. Managed to scrape 62 points from the judges. Final score of 286. USA in fourth place. They need one of the best dives of their lives to catch 286, the Russian score at the moment. That's a good effort. Napton with a really good back 3.5. Cornish slightly pulled, kicking out on the triple. There's the jump, double at board level, triple at 6 meters. Good synchronization at this point. Cornish just slightly further out. So their score of 283 was not enough to catch the Russians. And unless China fall off the board, that means USA will finish in fourth and Russia will finish in third. But it all to play for now. China's final dive. Can they catch the Mexicans? It's going to be very close. They were good 2.5, 1.5 twists backwards. But the Mexicans went 70 points. China will have to go close to 75, 76 points to catch them. 73 points is not enough. Mexico take gold. China nearly had it. They're going to have to settle for a second time today for a silver. And there's the official results. Mexico take gold in this relatively new event to the University Games. China take second, so close behind.